An amino acid that will donate an amino group to another compound binds to an enzyme by forming a shift-base linkage to the pyridoxal phosphate coenzyme. The shift base rearranges, allowing an alpha-keto acid to split out, leaving the pyridoxamine form of the coenzyme. A second alpha-keto acid forms a covalent bond, replacing the one that had split out. Another rearrangement ensues, producing an amino acid.